y'all. Me and Shelly here.
We were just getting having a discussion. I ain't gonna tell you what we talk about though, but we're just on our way to the airport.
you funny, Shelly. You real funny. Jokes. So we decided to stop past this track and do a little 10-minute run, ten minute prayer run together.
Yeah, I need some prayer, everybody. You know how she is. Probably won't be able to walk tomorrow.
We're just gonna do a quick little run.
It's gonna be quick, all right.
We had Catonsville High School track. I used to train here with Remus Medley. He used to train me, work me hard.
She's gonna take it out on me, y'all. She's gonna take it out on me.
Sheila ran a full marathon, so don't even pay her no mind.
She tell you I have socks on.
She don't have socks on now. Ain't nobody tell you not wear no socks.
We were trying to get out of the place so quick, remember?
Yeah. All right. Let's start tying your shoes. Hey, y'all. Somebody watching. I pray for you. Oh, I haven't been on this. This is a nice track. If I didn't have to. Dang it, she took off. Hallelujah. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice. Oh, we will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Hallelujah. What was we singing earlier? We were singing what was harmony? What was it, Sheila? Hey, we got a thumbs up. Hey, Ray. How you doing, Ray? I'm gonna pray for you real quick. And we're gonna sing that song we were singing in the car, if I can remember it. God, I thank you for letting Ray be in the land of the living. Thank you for letting all of us be in the land of the living. I ask that you touch him from the top of his head to the sole of his feet, Father. I ask that you bless his loved ones this day, Father. I ask that you provide all of his needs according to your riches and glory. You own everything, God. There's no good thing that you'll withhold from them that walk upright. Hallelujah. And Ray is seeking you, Father. He's seeking you with everything he got in him. So I ask that you give him the desires of his heart this day, Father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We speak those things that are not as if they are, and they come to pass. I thank you for blessing Ray, Father. I thank you for blessing his loved ones. And I thank you for giving him the desires of his heart. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Go ahead, Sheila. You're doing good, girl. Huh? You gonna do one lap? Yep. You gonna do one lap? Okay. All right. She gonna take off. She know how competitive I am. Good job, Sheila. Sheila hadn't been running, y'all. She ran a full marathon, but she hadn't been running. But she's doing good now. And I'm going to keep going. No, I told her we was just over. I told her. I said 10 minutes. It's not been 10 minutes. But I'm going to let her off. If you're all the way to the finish line, come on. Come on, up there with him. Come on. Kick it out. Fast as you can. Come on. All the way. There you go. Woohoo! Woohoo! Good job. That's how I met Sheila. I used to be our personal trainer at Bally.
I'm gonna sprint. So I can wait for you to get out of the outhouse.
No, I'm
I'm gonna end this, and then start another one. Let me go to that little porta potty, not an outhouse. I can't run without going to the bathroom. All right, thanks for being here with us, Ray. This is my bestie Sheila. Say bye, Ray.
Bye bye.
God bless y'all. Have a beautiful God bless day. Keep fighting the devil, y'all. Fight for your happiness. Fight for your healing. Shine upon you and be gracious to you. Amen.